Happy num nums. Million credits to rebuild me, and I'm doing this shit.
I don't know. I am invincible!
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
Salutations and whatnot.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
I found it.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? Sloan. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left. Sloan offered us that. And a purpose. We didn't know he'd gone rogue.
All right, Doc. But it's nap time for the nursery.
Objective: penetrate Hauser Labs.
Heartbroken.
all your stronghold needs will come true.
I'm in, Doc. For a nursery, this place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. If you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototypes.
Shot his mouth off. Who's the wiener? That's the stuff. Way to die on a job, dipshitter. Time to put your hearts into it.
Destroy the next brain cage prototype.
In these uncertain times of Soviet aggression, this five-star silo will shield you and your rogue army from fallout and cannibalistic humanoid underground degenerates.
Proceed to the next brain cage erector room.
Shotgun. I'm a real heartbreaker.
Objective complete.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. All personnel, stop intruder from reaching the silo door that protects the vulnerable nursery.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective, open silo door. Objective complete. Jump down to the sub-level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
You have nothing to it.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
Objective: secure Flamethrower and destroy Blood Dragon egg clutches.
Alert! Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too. I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. That's my kind of blowjob. Squishy. Heartbroken? Excellent. I like mine extra crispy.
Warning, fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Guess I'm coming out of my shell. Anyone want their eggs scrambled? I'm truly exceptional. Are these extraterrestrial? Make an omelet without breaking a few eggs. Fried eggs coming up.
Objective: reach the elevator and escape.
Alert: all egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiating self-destruct protocols. Team minus 30 minutes.
3, 2, 1, blow up, goddammit!
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert, inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
Huh. That seemed kind of familiar to you?
Oh, yeah.
amphibian shark squid hybrid attack type. Destroy the bridge exit. You're going to have to jump over the chasm in a vehicle.
Jump the shark.
Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
No, Doc. Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. What I did, that's just a job.